Queen Elizabeth II honors Prince Philip with a series of touching photo tributes. The Queen has honored her husband Prince Philip with a series of posts on social media. The royal family's official Twitter account shared several flashback photos of the Duke to mark a special milestone. Queen Elizabeth II, 94, has honored her husband Prince Philip's royal work with a special social media tribute. The Duke of Edinburgh, 99, retired from public life in 2017, but during his time as a working royal, he established the Royal Academy of Engineering among other innovative projects. Philip, who is known to be fascinated by technology, did a great amount of work to promote and support some of Britain's most creative minds. He founded the Royal Academy of Engineering in 1976 and continued to support the organization up until his retirement. The Duke of Edinburgh was recognized by the Queen via the royal family's Twitter account on Wednesday as it marked Engineering Day 2020. The royal family's official account tweeted several throwback photos of Prince Philip alongside some special messages. The first tweet read, "On hashtag This is Engineering Day, led by @RAYoungNews, we celebrate the engineers who are changing the world for the better." @RAYoungNews was first initiated by the Duke of Edinburgh in 1976. HRH is their senior fellow, and the Princess Royal and the Duke of Kent are royal fellows. The Duke of Edinburgh continues to champion engineers across the UK and the Commonwealth. The tweet added, "HRH is patron of Ekim, who are supporting research into the development of a COVID-19 vaccine, @EngineersNZ, and many more." The photo which accompanied the first tweet showed Philip visiting the Crossrail site in Farringdon in 2015. A second tweet honored Philip's military ties and his role as Colonel-in-Chief of the Corps of the Royal Electrical and Mechanical Engineers, REME. The tweet read, "The Duke of Edinburgh's interest in engineering is reflected in his military appointments, as Colonel-in-Chief of the Corps of the Royal Electrical and Mechanical Engineers, and the Royal Australian Electrical and Mechanical Engineers." The photo which accompanied the tweet showed Philip during a visit to REM in 2016. A third tweet promotes an article the Duke wrote for The New Scientist about the crucial work of engineers. In the piece, Prince Philip wrote, "Great engineers have a passion to improve life, a burning conviction that they can make life better for everyone.